Hello, I'm Kylie. I'm a GP and I work as a senior lecturer at the School of Public Health and Community Medicine at the University of New South Wales. On behalf of my colleagues, I'm very pleased to share this melanoma risk prediction model incorporating clinical risk factors. Melanoma risk prediction models, which combine individual melanoma risk factors into an overall melanoma risk, may be useful in the prevention of melanoma by tailoring interventions to personalised risk levels. Even though people tend to underestimate the number of moles on their bodies for reasons of time and cost, many models use self-assessed risk factors. Here we aim to develop and validate a model for incident versus primary cutaneous melanoma using clinical risk factors. The model was developed using unconditional logistic regression on the Australian Melanoma Family Study and externally validated using the Leeds Melanoma Case Control Study. We looked at predictive strength and model calibration, as well as model calibration using the Hosmer-Lemachot test. A final model included the number of naevi, solar lentigines, hair colour, and personal history of keratinocyte cancers. This model performs well on discrimination and had good overall calibration internally. On behalf of my colleagues, I thank you and hope that you will enjoy reading our paper. We also hope it may assist clinicians to stratify patients for targeted preventive interventions by melanoma risk.